some sun. Period. Have some refreshing a little bit. I'm gonna curl my hair. My hair looking good. Looking good. Yeah, that's my
boo. Over here. There's a horn. We got a horn. Where's the horn?
Oh,
they
got a horn in there.
Yeah, and that's that part of it. Let them know what's going on.
No, who cut the? Remember when we get in the jacuzzi that cut it off?
No, that thing over there, that's it thing.
Oh, you gotta put a timer?
Yeah.
I hope that's the case.
Captain landing.
Oh yeah. Hey y'all. Hey, I don't know if this is the beginning of a vlog or the same continuing vlog, but hey, welcome back. Whatever. Your girl has to go refresh her busting. So I've never done that before. Normally, I just take the hair out, and I think I had it in for a good month. But I guess I never paid attention. Like, she offered the services of taking your closure off, retightening any tracks that's loose, and then she washed the hair and recurled it for like $85. Said versus paying $185 when you get the whole head sewed in. I was like, oh well, shoot, I might as well do that. Do a little freshen up. But probably the next time I'll take it out and then get my ends cut and deep. Conditioning my hair and stuff. Trying to take the stick off. Me and Baby's going on a trip tomorrow. So excited. So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that vlog. I just bought this suitcase. A little carry-on because I don't have a carry-on. And it was cheap though. It was only like $25 for this little, just a little suitcase. I'm trying to get this stick off. But y'all have to stay tuned to see where we're going. But I guess I'll show y'all, and I'll show y'all in the other vlog. I got this cute little purse. It was $25.99. I got it at, what's the name? It's called Just In. That's why I got this suitcase too. They sell suitcases, shoes, belts, everything. So I guess you can put it on like this. I can do it like a handbag. Oh, you just threw your cup on me. Then it come with a little chain. You can wear like a cross. But I'm pretty sure we're probably gonna go to dinner, wherever we're going. So I couldn't find nothing. I should have just been ordering me a dress online, which I did. Because going to the store sometimes it just be too much. So yeah, this is the dress. If y'all have any kind of back rolls, big stomach, get you a ruched dress. Cause it's gonna disguise it, well, just a little bit, because y'all saw my birthday vlog. I had like a ruched dress, so it was great. But you can still see the little pudge, but you know, it's still kind of proportioning everything out. But anyways, I'm pretty sure the suitcase is filthy. You don't know where it's been, so I'm about to wipe that down real quick before I put my clothes in there. If I can put my clothes in there, because this girl is not letting me break. So I'll be back.
We get out the box. Well, hold on, let me start it off so y'all can actually see. And come with that, you know. Real diamonds.
Make sure my wedding ring is like that. My engagement ring got
real,
that light.
Real diamonds, baby. Make sure. Yes. Yeah.
Anyways, Lil, let me see what you done got. It's a Lil birthday. Happy birthday. Let me see what you got.
I see that.
So all this you got.
Got the same things.
Oh.
And I got some crocs.
Of course. What is this? A shoe charm?
Mm-hmm.
See y'all.
I didn't have time to get the jean.
He had the whoop.
Don't be saying it on camera. Blank it out.
You have to use another suit.
Okay. Oh, and period. Yeah. Happy birthday.
I'm grateful.
Look at Layla little crackies. Look at her little crackies. And they got me some Uggs like a lid. So I guess I'll be wearing these when it get cold because it got like some little fur on the inside. Keep your feet warm. Well, with some little tights, I guess. What's this little thing? Oh, shoestring. Oh, I guess you can change the shoestrings if you don't want to do the tanning. Why you can just do all tan? Okay.
Y'all, so I just put setting spray, so that's why my skin looks wet. Oh, but look at this skin though. Yes, y'all been taking my collagen. Y'all hear Layla in the background, y'all. I'm trying to get dressed. I'm trying to get out of here. And she want mommy time. I can't. I'm going to be late. Mommy's going to be late. And I will let her in here. But she will play with the toilet. So, I mean, what can I do? But anyways, welcome back. Me and Babe are getting ready to take a trip today. I was talking to him the other day. I was like, dang, it's been a whole year since the last time I was on a flight. Oh yes, honey, way past due. So yes, that is so exciting. It was kind of like a thing that he kind of won. And we're going to be pretty much, you know, like a private jet, but it's a private airplane, I guess you would say. We're going to be the only ones on the plane. It's a brand new plane. And they pretty much taking it from Houston to Arizona. So that's where we're going. And they're going to put us in a resort in Arizona. So I said, well, that's exciting. But then at the same time, it's kind of scary because it's like, are y'all using us as test dummies? To see about this brand new plane that nobody has ever flown before, that no passengers have been in. So it was just like, that's exciting, but it's kind of scary. But y'all, we gonna do our little prayer. We're gonna stay prayed up. But anyways, I mean, I normally do put on makeup whenever I go to the airport, just some light. And then I normally put on like some tights or something like that. But today I'm gonna be kind of cute. Let me show y'all what I'm wearing. I got my backpack. I need to put this in, y'all got me a selfie stick because my man don't like to take pictures of me. Can you believe that? Anyway, so I got this little outfit from Shein. It's like some little linen pants with like this cute little vest. It's like a cream color. And then I had got this bag from Shein. It's a fashion bag. So yeah, and I got some slides. I have two pairs, so I don't know if I'm going to do the white ones or I'm going to do the tan and gold ones. Not sure yet. That's gonna be exciting. I was like, you know what? We could go to Vegas because we're right there by Arizona. That could be a thing right there. But I don't know. I ain't been to Vegas in almost 4 years, I think. So yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna finish my makeup. I'm trying to see what we're gonna do. If we're gonna catch an Uber to the airport, are we gonna do a parking ride thing? Because you know, they be trying to be a little pricey at that parking ride. And y'all, the weather just been so bad. Like, it's all gloomy outside right now. I'm just like over it. I need some sunshine. I didn't even check what the weather is like in Arizona. I'm gonna check in a little bit on my phone. But hopefully it's sunshine out there because I'm tired of the gloomy days. Anyways, enough talking. So I'm gonna hurry up and be ready by the time he get here so I can hurry up and just go pick a little up from school. So I'll probably catch y'all once I get dressed when we're about to get in the Uber or however we get into the airport. I'll be back, y'all.
Yeah. Chasing chicken got me dripped all in his sauce.
Maybe.
Look, they have to keep untwisting. Why do they twist?
Now, folks, welcome back to Southwest Flight 606. I'm having a Phoenix leaving here in just about a couple more minutes. It's got around 2 hours and 20 minutes of flight.
Goodbye, gloomy Houston. See how this lighting is. All right, got some little LED lights. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put this robe on. Got a little step stool, and y'all look at this shower. Ooh, I can't wait to get up in there. Right to the view of the room. The sink with good lighting. You know, just the regular toilet. And then we have a closet here. Put our stuff in, safe, iron, oh, a full body mirror, okay, and then the desk, TV, baby, the bed, of course, have a chair, and y'all, we got our own patio. Wait, how you open it? Oh, you slide, okay. We got a patio. Ooh. I was hoping we was gonna have a pool view, but or be upstairs, but hey, this is still nice. Look at these cactus. Y'all wanna touch it? Should I touch it? Y'all, yes, this is really, really nice. It look like a golf course over there. So yeah, y'all, it's like 104 degrees outside, so. They supposed to, oh yeah, my bad, y'all. I thought we was gonna do the plane ride thing here, but I guess that's like when we get ready to leave. But yeah, it's 104 degrees outside. what else I was gonna say? Yeah, it's beautiful. I'm trying to see what I'm gonna be wearing tonight because we have the cocktail hour at 5 and then dinner at 6. So yeah, I don't know what I'm about to do. Chill out, and I'll pick y'all back up in a little bit. All right, y'all, we left the resort. We trying this burger place. It's called Happy Lee Burger or something, I don't know. But we didn't want to eat the food in the resort. I mean, we're gonna already eat that anyways for dinner, because we're going to dinner and the cocktail thing, so. I have to get out and do a little sightseeing. We're gonna see what these burgers do. How to mix Fanta, Sprite, lemonade. Hey, I'm making something else.
Truffle fries. Hey, baby. Got your beer?
Yeah.
Ooh, here's the burger, y'all. Got
sausage patties, bacon, grilled onions, American cheese, and Swiss cheese.
What you got on yours, baby?
Yours don't look as good as mine.
I guess.
Y'all, I got my little swimsuit on. The lighting. I tried to take some pictures, but because I had got the little selfie stick thing. But maybe my phone said it was too hot. But I got a couple pictures, but I don't know what they look like. It just seemed like it wasn't giving. It wasn't giving what needs to be yay. So I want to take me some cute little pictures before we go down for a little cocktail hour. So I'm probably just gonna add some little eyeshadow. Real pop my lashes because it's like lifted up right here. Throwing a few curls for the girls. And yeah. He called me Big Pearl.
The boys are waiting. La 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 la. Warm it up. La 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 la. The boys are waiting. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the milkshake. Brings all the boys to the boys to the boys to the milkshake. Brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours.
You wanna sit more on my living room floor, play Nintendo with
me. A little bit of setting powder. Y'all, did I tell y'all somebody was so musty on that plane? Musty. I'm back. Yeah, yeah. Smell like grill onions.
Yeah, yeah. Worse than that.
Worse than grill onions.
That's right.
Baby. He talking about some, they need to put some bleach.
Rug. SOS pad. Yeah. SOS pad on.
No, what's that thing? That sandpaper. They need to put
$40 grit, $30 grit.
They need to use sandpaper and bleach and pine saw.
And wash and soap. Shit.
Had the whole bag of planes stinking.
Damn.
Say, God. Nah, y'all gotta do something about that. Coming out in public like that can't be that hard. Period, had to refresh a little bit. I'm gonna curl my hair. Just a little bump and bump. And I have this little side mirror to curl my hair in. Cocktail hour started at 5, it's 5:18. So we're about to get out of here in a minute. The next 10 minutes. Who was on the way to the room? Like, hey. Dang, they already had it. They had four. But yeah, we ended up going to a little burger place. It's pretty good. Let's see. Out of a 10, I'll give it a good 8. It was pretty good. I love those burger buns. I don't know the name of them, and I can never find them in a grocery store. You would think like those kind of buns would be like in the bakery, but I never see them. So I don't know what these restaurants be getting those burger buns for, but I love those kind. He love to blame something on me. Every time it's my fault. Look at your son. Here's the dress, y'all. Listen, if you got any kind of belly rolls, back rolls, get you a ruched dress.
and disguise it just a little bit.
Dress. These ain't the shoes. I'm gonna put my shoes on. Trying to figure out which jewelry. And I got this cute little bag. I love these kind of bags, but I really don't be liking when it's clear. You know, just show everything in your bag. So I'm trying to figure that part out. But it's really cute. And they have like this little thing where you can do it like a handbag, or you can wear the chain size. So I'm trying to figure that part out. And then, babe is over there getting ready. Thinking about doing these earrings. Make a tile. All hotels. They say don't mess up my damn tile. I think of these earrings. I'm thinking these. Or should I do these? Okay. Yeah, maybe cook it. Let me see how it looks. Look at my baby. Things try to disguise some of the stuff they want. I was trying to do it over here. Walk to the mirror. Looking good. Yeah, that's my boo. So yeah, we're about to go enjoy ourselves, get some drinks, some good dinner. And yeah, we'll pick y'all back up. Well, I'll be recording from my phone. All right.
Oh, that was awesome. Really? Yeah. I miss out on that one. That was awesome.
Yeah. And the next day, the car put the lights on.
Such a good time. Drink after drink after drink. And we actually brought some more drinks from the bar back to the room. And then babe won once again. He gonna be in the, what you call it? The cockpit tomorrow. Whenever they get ready to land the plane, he won. So better be in the cockpit. Hopefully he give the ticket to me, but who knows? He done been in there 3 or 4 times. It ain't like he hasn't experienced this before. But yeah, congratulations to babe. Anyways, it's gonna be an early morning tomorrow. They have breakfast in the morning from 7 to 10. But we have to leave here at 10. So yeah, it's about 9 o'clock, so it's still kind of early. But yeah, we about to go ahead and experience this lovely shower here. Yeah. So yeah, we just about to hang out, drink my little drink, take my shower, and call it a night. And tomorrow we'll be touring the plane and doing all that. Like I said, get up early, go eat breakfast and stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'll pick y'all back up tomorrow in the morning. Good night. Okay, pause. We decided to tour. And we're twinning. He got on the little pants. I got the shorts on. I think it's going to be tough. Yeah, we're cute. We cute, baby. We a little tipsy. We a little tipsy, y'all. Oh, make sure y'all right. Hey, baby. Hey, look at him. Toast. Cheers. Hey. They
call me Mr. Put It On.
Oh, shit, I put it on. You know what I
mean? Hey, put it on.
Y'all, we about to get in the jacuzzi. We're in a jacuzzi. Me and my baby. No, who cut the... Remember when we get in the jacuzzi that cut it off?
No, that thing over there, that's set thing.
Oh, you gotta put a timer?
Yeah.
I hope that's the case. Let me see, child, because all the gist and just turned off. And y'all, I'm trying to figure out a way to keep my hair from getting wet. I got this big ass heavy towel on. Let me see. Okay, I guess this is the time. Oh, there you go. We're back in business. I think my hair still got wet in the back. I don't know. We gotta have a gym here. So beautiful.
Whoever thought we'd be in Arizona in a jacuzzi at fucking
at a resort.
At a resort at fucking 10 o'clock.
2.5 years later. You're my baby. I love you. My baby got a skirt on. You got a little split too?
Yeah.
Let me see that thigh. Hey, yeah. Put that thigh out there, baby.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey y'all, good morning. We're getting ready to go and eat breakfast. Breakfast started at, I think, 7. It's 8:37.
We have to be like in the lobby ready to actually leave and get on the plane by 10. Go ahead, baby. So yeah, my cute little robes. So we're gonna go down and eat breakfast and I'll be filming. I need to go ahead and charge my camera while we're going to go eat. Cause we got a lot to film today, so I'll be back, y'all. Or was this already here? Everybody got their suitcases. Actually, some of them are actually having drinks, and it's early. It's only 10. Y'all started early, okay. So I'll probably give me a little drinky drink when I get on the flight. Look at Bae, his little outfit. Hey, baby. Here come your friend. The VP, the boss, the VP of the company. Just got on. Hey, baby.
Very knowledgeable.
one, two, and three on the captain's side.
Right, pilot.
Yeah, you know, hey, I'm gonna be flying this thing tonight, today. It's gonna be about.
God bless America.
Hey, I'm gonna be flying this thing. We're gonna be about 3,000 feet up in the air. We want to.
No, altitude. Don't say in the air. Everything clean, brand new, brand new chargers here. All this never been touched. I don't feel like there's germs on it. So the seat belts, the seats is clean. It smells, I'm getting here like it just smells new. But we're still inside, I call it the hangar. So they gonna talk to them. Since they'll be with the pilot. And then they're gonna start boarding everybody else. Like, you gotta get your bags searched. They gotta screen you to make sure you know you're bringing drugs and nothing on the plane. So, I mean, we didn't go through the airport, but they still like screen you as if you're in the airport. So, yeah, it's just exciting, y'all. We're having so much fun. Like, this is just so cool. Like, it's such a great experience. They definitely gonna have some drinks, I know for sure. And then they probably feeding us lunch in a little bit because it's 11:44. Yeah, I got a lot of pictures, a lot of footage, videos. I tried to send this to my mama, but it say failed, so it's not gonna make me send it. Ain't no service in there, so she'll probably get it once we land and start texting her. But yeah, I'm gonna send my prayers and make sure we have a safe flight in the, yeah. You come now.
What do they call it? A
co-pilot? Yeah, a co-pilot.
Hi, co-pilot.
Hey, I'll be the captain landing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
To manually inflate low into the tube located at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that will automatically turn on in the water.
Here we go.
Y'all look good, y'all. Now you want to sit up.
We can make it if we try.
They had everybody sing a request for a song.
Everybody attention. Hey, this is your second captain right here, Marshall Dallas. Last is playing for us, and we're here safely now. And the jet bridge is to the aircraft, and now you're more free to exit the aircraft and enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines.
Hey y'all, hey, it's the next day. Obviously, we're back home in Houston. Y'all, we had such a great time, such a wonderful experience. Like, it was top tier. The only thing, I just wish we could have stayed a little bit longer, but it is what it is. Me and Babe will be taking some future trips onto some resorts, hopefully, and we'll be able to stay as long as we want. But other than that, y'all, it was just so fun, so cool getting to see the plane for the very first time, being the first passengers to ride into the plane. So everything's so clean, so beautiful. They got us some little, here's the glass here, I'm just trying to clean it out. These little new experiences, 2024 aircraft, champagne glasses. So we had a bottle of champagne when we were there eating dinner, unlimited drinks. So yeah, we had got messed up that night, but y'all, we had just so much fun. Everybody was so cool, so inviting, so nice. Like I said, we sat at the table with two of the big executives there, and they was like cool as hell, talking, laughing, drinking with us. Like, everybody was super chill, super cool. So it was a great experience. So hopefully, you know, in the near future, he wins some more prizes and I'll be able to tag along. But yeah, it was just so much fun, y'all. Anyways, it's a beautiful day. The girls will be home tomorrow. I'll be picking them up tomorrow. So we're just gonna enjoy our day. Go to the mall, do a little shopping. We might go out tonight, not sure. But yeah, I'll make sure y'all stay tuned for my next vlog, and I'll be picking y'all back up in the next one. And remember, you are beautiful. Bye.